the plants. The tender caress of nature imbues the human soul with sacred power. Now, Disney research will allow you to return that power.
By essentially turning this little guy into a game controller. Disney is currently blowing a wad of cash on the Botanicus Interacticus project, which involves wiring up various live plants to sensors and creating touch-sensitive applications. For instance, they transformed this everyday orchid into a theremin. Because the practical applications of these experiments haven't exactly been determined just yet, and it may end up being relegated to interactive art installations at various Disney facilities, because I can't imagine jamming on a cactus is going to take the garage band scene by storm. Well, whatever they end up doing with it, be thankful it's Disney burning through their own money, as opposed to DARPA burning through ours.